कॉमर्स एंड अकाउंटेंसी पेपर वन यूपीएससी सिलेबस पेपर वन अकाउंटिंग एंड फाइनेंस अकाउंटिंग टैक्सेशन एंड ऑडिटिंग फाइनेंशियल अकाउंटिंग कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग टैक्सेशन ऑडिटिंग फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशंस एंड मार्केट फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट फाइनेंशियल मार्केट इंस्टीट्यूशंस Accounting. Accounting is a financial information system. Impact and behavior science. Accounting standard for accounting for depreciation, inventory, research and development cost, long-term construction contracts, revenue recognition, fixed assets, contingencies, foreign exchange transaction, investment and government grants, cash flow statement, and earning per share. Accounting for share capital transactions including bonus shares, paid shares, employee stock option and buyback of securities, preparation and presentation of company finance, final accounts, amalgamation and adoption and reconstruction of companies. Cost accounting. Nature and functions of cost accounting. Installation of cost accounting system. Cost concept related to income management, profit planning, cost control and decision making, methods of costing. Job costing, process costing, activity based costing, volume, cost, profit relationship as a tool of profit planning, incremental analysis, differential costing as a tool of pricing decision, product decision, make or buy decision, shutdown decision, etc. Technique of cost control and cost reduction, budgeting as a tool of planning and control, standard costing and variance analysis. Responsibility, accounting and divisional performance measure. Taxation. Income tax definitions. Basis of charge. Incomes which do not form part of the total income. Simple forms of computation of income of individual only under various rates, that is salary, income from house property, profit and gains from business and professions, capital gain, income from other sources. Income of other persons included in SEC's total income. Set off and carry forward of losses, deduction from total income. Salient features, provisions related to VAT and service tax or GST. Auditing. Company audit related to previous profit, dividend, special investigation, tax audit, audit of banking, insurance, NPO and charitable societies, trust organizations. Financial management, financial institutions and market, financial management, finance function, nature, scope and objectives of financial management, risk and return relationship, tools of financial analysis, ratio analysis, fund flow and cash flow statement. Capital budgeting decisions, process, procedures and appraisal metrics, risk and return analysis and metrics, cost of capital, concept, computation of a specific cost and weighted average cost of capital, CAPM as a tool of determining cost of equity capital. Financing decisions. Theories of capital structure, net income approach, net operating income approach, MM approach, and traditional approach. Designing of capital structure, types of leverages, operating, financial and combined, EBIT, EPS analysis and other factors. Dividend decisions and evaluation of norms, Walters model, MM thesis, Gordon's model, Linter's model, factors affecting dividend policy, working capital management, planning of working capital, determinants of working capital, components of working capital, cash inventory and receivables, corporate treasury structuring with focus on mergers and acquisitions, financial aspect only. Financial market and institutions. Financial, Indian financial systems and overview, money market participants, structure and instruments, commercial banks, reforms in banking sector, monetary and credit policy of RBI, RBI as a regulator, capital market, primary and secondary market, financial market instruments and innovative capital instruments, SEBI as a regulator, financial services, mutual funds, venture capital, credit rating agencies, insurance and IRDA.